Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Gemini. Today's reading is going to be different, Gemini. I'll be picking cards for your present situation, Gemini, your circumstances today. And I will also be picking cards for the future of this connection. So these cards are for your present situation, Gemini. And for your future, three more cards. So if you like this kind of reading, please comment. I'll be happy to know, guys, your suggestions. So we will I'll be doing more of such readings for you in future, Gemini. So these are the cards for your future. So your present, we will start with the present situation, Gemini. So let's see. Hermit, Transformation, and King of Fire. Gemini, with these cards, we see that in your situation today, some major changes are happening, guys. Something which you cannot expect out of expectations. And maybe I see that some kind of misunderstandings are there between you both. You are taking time thinking whether you need this connection and what you need to do about this person, this future with this person. So you are just sitting back, relaxing, having that deep thought, planning your life, working towards that clear perception of your circumstance today. But nothing will remain the same for you guys in this connection, and you need to accept that change, whatever is coming, however life is evolving today for you. And it is a time of great transition, guys. Whether you like it or not, things are changing and things are going maybe out of control. You need to allow things to happen because it is for your highest good. Maybe for some of you, Gemini, we see that you are on a temporary break from this person, break from this connection, thinking what is your next plan of action. And also, whatever is not working, maybe your ideas or beliefs or your circumstances, you are letting that go. Maybe even this person you are in connection with. And these changes are inevitable. You have no say in those changes because you can control only your actions, not the actions of that other person. So if they want to leave you, take a break from you, you are unable to do anything here, guys. So inevitable changes is what I see, guys, Gemini, in this connection for you guys. And but it may be stressing you today, what you feel about your circumstances. You may be quite emotional how things are going today for you, but these are the changes that are necessary because they are going to inspire you from within to bring out your confidence and confidence to believe in new ideas and to believe in yourself. Change the ways you think or the change the ways you behave in your future. So these hard times are simply there to bring out that beautiful self. It is just going to give you, add to that that glamour of yourself. So all those rough edges, these drastic times are just going to polish, and it is going to teach you directly or indirectly with that beautiful experience you are having right now in your life, Gemini. So this is a beautiful time, guys. You need to keep yourself open, not shut off and run away. Try to hide from these emotions or these changes. So let's see, what are these cards, Gemini, for your future? So what will be the future? What will be the future of this connection, or what will be the future of your love life, Gemini? Four of Fire, High Priestess, Eight of Water. So Gemini, with these cards for your future, we see that you are on a beautiful journey towards the discovery of your true self, what you truly like, whether this is the person for you, what is there in your heart. So sometimes we relate to someone because we see that they are a very good person, they are beautiful, attractive, and they are adorable, people adore them. So we relate to someone on those lines. But in truth, we can have a meaningful connection only when we share that deep bond, that love and attraction with them, guys. So all that glitters may not be the goal for you. So you have to think whether you need this person, and you are thinking and you are choosing that a person who relates to your authentic self. So with that truth in your heart, guys, in your future, if you are able to relate to this person, you will be building that meaningful connection. Otherwise, if you feel that this person is not the person for you, maybe this connection does not have that deep meaningful bond, and it is based on some superficial values, maybe some physical attraction or that adventurous feeling you have when you jump into a new love. So nothing meaningful to take you on that long hard journey called life, which will toss us front and back in some difficult times. So we need to have that deep bond with that person if you want to make this relationship work. So if this connection lacks that deep bond, you will know in your heart of hearts what you need to do, Gemini. And I also see that your intuition will give you the answers you need for your future, guys. So in your heart of hearts, you will surely know whether this is the person you want to be with, and that same intuition will take you towards the right person for you, Gemini. So if this person is the right person, you are going to work magic with them, you are going to have that beautiful relationship. But if you're in your intuition, you know in your heart of hearts, if you know that this connection may not work, it may not work for you guys in your future. So that is what I see, guys, for your future with this connection, Gemini. And that is a reading for you all today. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. If you like this kind of reading, Gemini, please comment. I will be doing more of such readings for you guys. Thank you, guys. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, Gemini.